Hello and welcome to a WinRAR video. Today we want to show you a great time-saving tip when you use WinRAR. The main thing you probably know about RAR archives is that they can compress your data and use up less storage space. Simple, right? But what if I tell you that one of the other big benefits of using RAR archives is the speed in which you are able to copy them or move them from your hard drive to your PC and vice versa? Today we are going to put that statement of ours to the test. As a disclaimer, the results of our test are not going to apply one-to-one on your PC setup. They vary a lot depending on your general hardware environment. Here we have a folder full of photos, all saved in the JPEG format. For anybody who doesn't know, a JPEG is the most commonly used compressed file format for photos. We have around 45,000 individual files, which gives us a folder size of around 10 gigabytes. We also have the same folder, but compressed into a single RAR archive, which results in a file size of around 9 gigabytes of data. Now you might think, well, 1 gigabyte less is of course going to be faster to copy or move. And your statement is true, but stay with us and wait for the end results. You might want to copy your data to back it up and move it to your hard drive. In our test, we will simply copy the uncompressed files and our RAR archive. So we are going to start with the uncompressed files. It's finished, and it took 9 minutes and 15 seconds to complete. Now we move our RAR archive. Same conditions, just simply copying it to another folder. This time it took us only 2 minutes and 57 seconds, which results in a transfer time that is 3 times faster than our uncompressed files. The biggest benefit with the speed upgrade comes from the RAR archive bundling all of the 45,000 photos into a single file. This means that your PC effectively only has to move one big file and not 45,000 small ones. Just imagine you having to move 45,000 pictures one by one instead of putting them all in a box and only having to move them once. So we also need to say that of course it will take time to convert your uncompressed files into a RAR archive, but as soon as you have to move your data more than twice, for example copying it onto your backup and retrieving it or moving it around, it will start to save you a lot of time. Thank you for watching, and I hope we could help you out today.